All right, so I think Arsenal gave us a pretty good hint today on where one of the bits might be. And if you haven't already, you'll probably need the badge from Arsenal. And in this video, I'll show you how to get it as well. And at the end of this video, I'll show you what could possibly be a hint towards build the boat for treasure. If you don't have the badge already, you can do this in a public server, but I'm going to do it in private. So what you want to do, you want to do Tuscan. Okay, and then when that loads in. Also, one thing to know, you got to have the delinquent skin equipped or this won't work, apparently. So first thing you want to do is come over to this set of couches right here. There'll this be this little block, and you want to just hit the block. All right, yep, that's all done. Woohoo. Then you'll want to come over to these little benches right here. And here's another one. Boop. And then the third one is just up these stairs by this power box looking thing. There's another square we can boop. And then the fourth one will be on the other side of the map. Let me just get all the way over there. And then right here where it says, I'm not even going to try and say that. You want to go through this door. You'll see this thing right here. And you just come down here. Don't fall into the void. Then you want to jump down here. And one thing to know, do not go in this portal. I've accidentally done it and had no idea what I was doing. So there's the block right there. Just boop that. And then you can hit M to go back. Or you can just reset your character. And then what you want to do, I did this the hard way last time, but I'm going to show you the easy way. I believe it's just right here. Yep. If you just come right through here, it's the same one where that little square was. The same spot, this door. You just walk through it. And then just come around here. Yep. You just come around here, get on this little platform. And then you want to head into this corner. And then hit that block, and then what you want to do, you just, well, I guess, just go back again, hit M or whatever and go back, and then once you spawn in, you'll just want to find this door right here, just walk right into it, and here's the last square, and then when you do that, this message will pop up, and you'll get the badge, and it says, you have unlocked the power of water resistance in the RB Battles universe. This power may be useful in your quest to find the bits. Good luck, Battler. And then I would ponder this question and I would think, okay, what games have water in them? And the only ones that come to mind right now is Jailbreak and Build-A-Boat. And then the water resistance was a key word because, like, what game what do you need water resistance on? Nothing happens when you touch the water in Jailbreak. But Build a Boat, normally what happens if you touch the water, then you start to die. And apparently, what this badge does is, I'm literally just testing this right now. It should give me water resistance, so when I touch the water, I should not die. Okay, well, that happened. So, I don't really know what the water resistance means then. This is the only game I can really think of that you would need water resistance. So let me know down below if there's any other games you think would work with the water resistance or whatever. And as always, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any more RB Battles videos. And thank you all for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video.